Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be looking at the bottom dollar. I just found this in my vault, I haven't used it in a long time. We're going to see if this is any good. I have a pretty good roll, fluted barrel, steady rounds, slide shot, and eye of the storm. I could use opening shot instead, but I think eye of the storm is going to be a little bit more beneficial. We have a range master, so pretty solid roll. Even with this solid roll though, the stats are just not very great. Under 50 stability, handling is pretty good for 120, 46, and 65 range. We're going to help it a little bit with Ophidians. We got deadlock. Here's the roll. Threat detector opening shot. I have like a stability masterwork, I think. Nothing crazy. He's on Voidwalker. And then here's the fashion if anybody wants to see it. And so, yeah. Thanks for all the support on the videos lately, and let's get the gameplay rolling.